So many times, I'm also asked with feng shui, it was first the art of war, because it is about strategy, and it's about creating harmony out of chaos. So perfect for today's lifestyle, isn't it?